Hi there! This is Kimi and in this video I am going to show you how to roll for multiple missions in one rolling session with ClickSaver 317. In this case, let's assume I want to get three nanocrystals, one called A whatever, one called B whatever, and one called C whatever. I'm going to enable by list mode because I want to get exactly one A crystal, one B and one C. If I didn't, I could end up with three missions for A, or two A's and one B, or any other combination. So, enabled. Next, I'm going to set up the rolling session. First, I have to open the mission terminal. Make sure that the quality level of the missions is the quality level I want. In this case, I'm going to pretend I want to roll QL10 missions, so I request missions, verify that the QL is correct. In this case, it isn't, so I hit the slider to the position I want. In this case, my roller is a level 6 and rolling QL10 missions requires the slider to go to the heart. So, request again, verify that I'm rolling QL10, and that's it for this step. Next, I'm going to close the mission dialog. Then, I have to make sure I have enough inventory space. If you allow repair missions, which I don't in this case, you should have two inventory spaces for each mission, which would be 6 in this case. Otherwise, it's enough having as many inventory spaces as the missions you're going to roll plus 1. That's 3 plus 1, 4 in this case. Then, make sure the mission terminal is targeted, which in this case is already done. Enter the number of missions you want to roll, that's 3 in this case, and next step is the last one, which is hit on start buying agent. But before I do, and to make the demonstration more clear, I'm going to open their tail, which is a log file viewer. And I have it set up to view the CSRes log file, which is a file generated by ClickSaver which contains the information about the found missions. I've also set up this program to highlight the strings crystal A, crystal B and crystal C in different background colors to make the demonstration more clear. So now, yes, I do start buying agent and let the rolling session begin. Okay, we were lucky. On the first roll we got crystal A. We got also crystal C. I guess we have to wait a little more for crystal B. And there we have it, crystal B rolled, and everything's done. Three missions auto-accepted, the three keys, there, and we are ready to go blitz them. If this process doesn't work for you, you also have to make sure that the option use operate target key has the same value as E in this case, has the same value as this option in the Anarchy Online client. F10 key bindings, look for actions use, which is here, and yes, make sure that both values have the same. That's it. I hope you enjoy multiple mission auto accept. Bye bye.